Mateo Dribiak. Number 13, Katie Hamak. Number 15, Jillian Hurley Bilardo. Number 21, Lily Dorio. And number 24, Rodney Bebo. Starters for Stow, number 3, Corian Jones. Number 23, Lily Hartberg. Number 24, Jenny Gamble. Number 30, Claire Hurst. And number 32, Audrey Keeler.
In the back of the rim every time.
Scoot back!
Substitution coming in for the Bulldogs, number 0, Kyle Pixley.
Scoot back!
Come on, finish. Start the clock. There you go.
Fouls on Stow's clear first. That's her first, team's first. Fouls on Riley Beaver, that's her second foul, team's fourth.
Audrey. Go!
fouls on Stow. Savannah Cruz has her first, team second. Basket was good. Reese Lee at the line for one.
Go, Dillo.
Number 21, Savannah Cruz.
All right, let's go, girls. Get five travel kids in. Come on, Dillo.
dump them in your hand.
Valerie Stowe's Sophia Zeppelin. That's her first. Team's hurt.
Puts on a better game for you.
So how's Kennedy doing?
Good. She played last night. Looked back like she's back to normal.
But it's better to take the precautions.
Yeah. She tried to go on Wednesday, but she got in the gym with the bright lights. It was too much.
It's better to bright lights the first thing.
Yeah.
Foul on the Bulldogs, Sophia Zedwan. That is her second foul. T's first here in the third. Lydia descends in the line for two.
We got a tough one tomorrow at Hoban. Northern Allegheny from Pennsylvania. Yeah. 2 years ago, they were the Western PA state champs.
Well, the thing is, the nice thing I know about college and campus, they will play some good team. They might lose by 10 or 15 points, but it'll be an earned 10
or 15
points.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Better than you with the basket.
Go. Grant Smith is tomorrow.
Is it warm in Hoban?
That's my kitty hot.
The boiler is next to the
floor. Oh, really? Oh.
I had to testify. Freshman JV doubleheader. I had to change my uniform in between the games.
That's such a tiny little gym, too.
The game. TK.
Fouls on Stowe's and Abby Donahue. That's her first foul. Team second. Recently at the line for two.
I told Alex, because I've known Alex since she's been a little kid. And I told her that your first team's in the first.
Substitution coming in for the Bulldogs, number 21, Savannah Cruz.
You're going to take a timeout between 2 and 3 minutes. The rest of your kids.
Yeah.
But she has 11, so one of those quarters. She's going to have half that. So she's got her division one. Second half, you can sub as you get tired.
Right. One second, we did all that.
Hey,
it's middle school
you,
basketball.
This is Dobbs.
She was on the floor for a loose ball, and she got knees on both sides of her head at the same time. She was down for a good 5 minutes when it happened. It was scary.
Did Daddy carry her off the court?
No. Mom stayed on the bench. Dad stayed in the bleachers.
No, but I remember, North Rural, like 4 or 5 years ago, Dad came, girl got her on her knee, and Dad carried her off the court. Yeah. You shouldn't. Next time one of your daughters get hurt, you can carry them off the court and say, hey, when they get married, like, remember I carried you off the court? It gives you a good line.
Yeah, I think they'd be so embarrassed they'd disown me.
No. No, excuse me. When it comes to daddy helping their daughters in distress, it's just like,
girls like substitution coming in for the Bulldogs, number 12,
Sierra Leisure. Mine might not be like that, but most of them are.
Yeah.
Substitution also coming in for
the Bulldogs. And she can't say that. You resting her off the court. Like,
substitution coming in for the Bears, number 11, Mateo Drabiak.
In the driveway by herself, it looks great. In the game, it's just a different, more pressure on it, so they don't fall as much as they should. She's more of a driver, though. But
yeah, with her driving, there's nobody to stop him on one. Go the hole first time, second time, just pull for a 10-foot bank shot. They're not gonna be, they can't stop him doing a bank shot. Am I wrong?
Well, they refuse.
It's gonna be a 30-second. Coming in for North Royalton, number 15, Jaden Hurley Bellardo.
No, not yet this year.
Did she get one last year?
I don't think so. She'd get them in AAU quite often. The,
they think they can get away with more.
Fouls on North Royalton's Matilda Dreamyak. That's her second foul. Team's third.
But, hey, three
substitution coming in for the Monarchs. Number 23, Lily Kirkberg.
They misbehave like most of that. I like that.
Yeah, with how loud she is and how she likes to kind of narrate the game, she's always in trouble.
Go!
Island. They're playing
okay.
I'll give you Carter Falls in 38 and 8th grade. Because the 8th grade coach in Medina Island. I think your daughter's
most. Is he the real tall one? Ted's his name? Okay.
He's
been coaching 8th grade for 17 years. He has a long game.
Wow.
Still has a regular season.
Foul by Lady DeSenza. That's her second foul. Team's first here in the fourth. Coming in.
But the one thing I hate, because I did the game.
For North Royalton, number 13, Katie Havoc. Number 23, Reese Lee.
And the dad was the principal's
also coming in, number 21, Lou DiOrio.
You can't
sit there
yelling, dog.
I'm not sure. There's too many games to keep up. Okay, we do? Okay. Are you talking Falls?
Highland, Dinah Highland. It's going to be a long night.
Are they any good? The 7th grade Highland team? Okay.
See that score up there?
Okay.
That's my Jennifer for
no scout because they don't have a game too.
Yep.
She's thinking of giving you guys the practice for Tuesday off. She has a problem. She's thinking of giving the day off and going out to Barbara.
Ball handling violation against Stow.
What's that?
Don't tell your daughter that.
Okay.
I don't know if it's the 7th grade.
Yeah, after this performance, they need extra practice. Yeah, that was a really good game. Came down to the last possession.
They should beat them by 10.
Oh, yeah, we know her. One of these has to go in. Every single one hits the back of the rim.
Substitution coming in for the Bulldogs, number 11, Sophia Zetwalk.
Cat fights screaming at each other in the kitchen. All three of them.
What, they fighting for this dinner?
No. Borrowing each other's clothes normally.
I was talking to Alex earlier. Yeah, her and Sam used to fight like cats and dogs in the
dress. Falls on Maurice Lee. That's her first foul.
I don't picture that.
Second team foul here in the fourth at the free throw line. So here's that one.
Yeah,
fouls on George Royalton's Katie Helen. That's her first.
Yeah, they all get straight A's.
What's your favorite subject? I haven't figured it out.
Probably math for the oldest one. Kennedy really likes cooking class. That doesn't really count, though.
Substitution coming in for Stow. There's a timeout by Stow, a 30-second timeout.
Corianne likes gym.
Coming in after the timeout for Stow, number 0, Kevin Pinsley.
Oh, he is in zone 3.
Also,
that
number 12.
My favorite subject.
Yeah, me too.
Wasn't that your favorite subject?
Oh, yeah, always. Yeah, probably. Kind of like he did with the clock because it was off by a second.
I don't know if you're white, but one rule I like